Okay, now we're going to take a look at lick number one. Okay, we're going to be playing the open high E string four times, so we're going to be using down, up, down, up. Then we're going to play the seventh fret on the high E string. Play the open E string four times again, and then play eight on the high E. So we've got... Play the open high E twice, then play the fifth fret on the high E. So slow, we've got this. Then we're going to play the open high E string four times again. Then we're going to move to the fifth fret on the B string, which is basically the same note as the high E string. And we're going to play that three times. Then we're going to have 8, 7, 5 on the B. Then we're going to have 3 on the B. Then we're going to have 7, 5, 3 on the high E. So at a slow tempo, lick number one should sound like this. Okay, now for lick number two. Right, the DVD that I've just finished filming is an Alexi Laiho Quick Licks, the guitar player and frontman of Children of Bodom. And it's basically looking at a load of phrases and licks that make up his style within that band, and it's over a backing track that's also available on the DVD. So if you get it, you can, you know, jam at home to the same track that I've played to on it.